Ramiro.
Hi there, I'm Ramiro, a photographer from Mexico. Welcome to my country.
Photography is about who you are and why you pursue the profession of doing photography, even if you are a dilettante. In the end, I am speaking about myself. Everything is about encounters. The deepest encounter is encountering yourself. So the art gives the chance to become a child.
I usually like to have warm white balance.
A warm white balance, yeah.
As well as choosing the highest aperture. I like very high luminosity. I like having auto speed selector setting.
The photo itself is just a document that shows what an evidence that you've been in a place, but behind that photo is a story, a human story. Sometimes you do pictures without the intention of doing history, but you have now a document that depicts a part of the life of somebody. So you need to be very, very respectful whatever you picture.